but we deserve our jobs. We deserve to be able to provide for our families.
It was a good living. I thought I had, you know, a whole career ahead of me. It's really disappointing.
We're going to walk in there with our head high, with our eyes look straight to the people in there and tell them that we're going to go back in there with decency pay, decency fair work, and we're proud to be in the union.
Citizens, we all pay taxes and we've got rights too. They want to call us criminals because there's some shit law designed to never let us win and fuck us over. Well, you know what? We ain't copping it and we're going to fight it all the way through.
Spend a week in the construction industry, spend a year on construction workers' wages, see how you like it. That challenge is out there today. Any of those politicians, spend a week in the construction industry, we'll line up the concrete pour. Tissues, I'll be home by lunchtime the first day in tears.
And look, what a magnificent turnout! And we didn't get 1,500 here today, we've got closer to 15,000, and it's a hell of a turnout! Yeah. Thank you.
As far as we're concerned, your family, our family.